Today I'll be teaching you how to make your computer perform significantly faster using a USB flash drive. What you're looking at is a 64GB flash drive. The bigger the space, the better. I'll be teaching you how to make your computer significantly faster by using a program that's already pre-installed on your Windows computer. It's called ReadyBoost. The bigger the space, the better, because it's able to store a lot of information onto that flash drive and retrieve it when necessary. It works almost like RAM. Let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is plug in your flash drive into the computer. We're going to do that now. All right. Right click on your USB flash drive and format it if it has anything on there. Mine is completely empty as of right now. And if you need a USB flash drive, I will link some down in the video description below. So click format. I'll go through a process with you. Format. You're going to see your capacity, your file system, your allocation unit size, and the last option shows quick format. Make sure that's checked and hit start. It's going to say warning, formatting will erase all data on this disk. To format the disk, click OK. To quit, click cancel. Hit OK. First of all, I don't think this guy's been told he talks too much. Anyways, here's a piece of advice from me. Maybe you feel stuck in life. You don't know what to do. You don't know where your life is headed, but you have an idea of where you want to be in the future. So how do you go about doing that? Don't let anybody tell you, no, you shouldn't be doing this. This is the wrong path for you. This isn't what you should be doing with your life. You should be going to school, being a doctor, engineer. No. No. And the funny thing is, the parents will grind that into your head for so long until you give in. You gotta ignore all that bullshit, filter out all that bullshit. Don't let anybody stop you. Don't let anybody tell you what to do, because at the end of the day, this is your life, no one else's. The end results will affect you, not the person giving you the advice. Don't consider my advice valid just because I'm giving it to you. Not your parents, not your brother or sister, because they're not doing the things you want to do in life. All right, you can start yapping again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, get it. All right, so this is taking a bit longer than I thought. I thought it was going to be a 5-10 minute second process, but it actually seems like it's taking longer than usual, especially since I have nothing on that flash drive. It's kind of weird. All right, so it says formatting complete. Hit OK. Close. You want to right click on your flash drive, hit properties. Now you're going to want to look for a tab that says ReadyBoost. Let's see. I'm not sure if you could see it on this shot. You probably can't. I'll walk you through a process. So click ReadyBoost. It'll say, please wait while ReadyBoost information is being retrieved for this device. Okay. Now, out of these three options, it says, do not use this device. That's the first option. Of course, you don't want to click that because that's what you plan on doing. That's your intentions. The second one says, dedicate this device to ReadyBoost. That's what I'm going to choose. Of course, if you don't want to dedicate majority of that space over to the ReadyBoost, you could choose the third option, which says use this device, meaning you could install ReadyBoost and also store things onto that flash drive. We're going to go with the second option. The more space you allow ReadyBoost to use, the faster your computer can process things, because it's saving caches and data information into that ReadyBoost system onto your flash drive in order for it to retrieve it later on when necessary. So we're going to hit dedicate this device to ReadyBoost and hit apply. Nice. That was actually pretty quick. Now, if you look over here, it says it's using about 28 gigs of the flash drive in order to operate ReadyBoost. Hopefully, my computer processes things significantly faster. I have no way to prove that it works. Let's just assume it does. Hit OK. That pretty much wraps it up for this video, guys. Benji D here from Get Fixed, and I did make a video teaching you how to speed up your computer using RAM. Let's see if I can find the stick. By upgrading your RAM, my computer used to have a 2GB RAM stick in there, and then I removed that crap and stuck a 4GB in there. The higher, the better. If you want to check out the video, it'll be linked down in the video description below, or there might be an eye icon that pops up. Sometimes now. Peace.